Bishop, today we celebrate someone who Pope Francis has called one of the founding fathers of the United States, Father Junipero Serra.
Isn't that tremendous?
Amazing.
And just, he was a great missionary, was really the Catholic father of California with his missions. He had great humility and patience, and yet great determination in the Lord, a great interior life. I loved on September 23rd, 2015, I was present at the canonization of St. Junipero Serra by Pope Francis at the Catholic University of America. And I'll never forget Pope Francis talking about, in the context of the joy of the gospel, a church going forth. And that great exhortation he gave about Catholic missionary activity. And he used some of the phrases of Evangelium Vitae, a church going forth, a church on mission, and connected it with the life, legacy, and missionary spirit and history of the great St. Junipero Serra.